Just 2 months after a 68-year-old woman was found raped and murdered, her body left in a storage unit, the man responsible for that crime pleaded guilty to avoid a possible death sentence. Dave Nethers was in the courtroom for today's sentencing. He joins us now live from the Fox 8 studio at the University of Akron. Dave?
Gabe, this is a 35-year-old man, a defendant attacking a 68-year-old woman. The courtroom today packed with friends and family of the victim, hoping to have their voices heard before his sentencing. Michael Olson of Coventry avoiding trial by pleading guilty to 5 different charges, including aggravated murder, accused by prosecutors of stalking and then raping and beating to death 68-year-old Katie Wohlfarth in June, just 2 months ago, and then leaving her body in a storage unit he was renting on Talmadge Avenue here in Akron. The victim's friends and family addressing the court, describing him today as the devil, a selfish, disgusting, hate-filled scourge. Olson himself saying the actions were influenced by his use of crystal meth before accepting an agreement to spend the rest of his life in prison without the possibility of parole.
We're pleased that it was resolved so quickly and that he received life with no possibility of parole. This is an individual who never should be released, in our opinion, and I believe our community is a safer place.
Olson's father also addressing the court today, saying that anyone who knows him knows that this was the result of drugs. Prosecutors, however, tell us, in fact, Sherry Bevan Walsh, the Summit County prosecutor afterward, told us that had this gone to court, that they were prepared to prove that this was a premeditated act. They actually had video, she tells us, of him stalking this victim shortly before her murder.
Just